We're here with UIC catcher Rob Calabrese after the Flames split a doubleheader with Georgia Tech this afternoon, winning the last game 1-0, and you scored on a wild pitch there. You guys were struggling offensively to score runs throughout most of the day, but you came up in the ninth inning of game two and had that big double. What were you looking to do when you came up in that at bat?
To be honest, the first two pitches, I was just looking to hit a home run, try and end it. But got down to 0-2 and tried to just calm myself down and just look away for my two-strike approach, and I got a pitch, and I got it out in the air, and I just wanted to get to second base really bad so we can get two shots to drive a runner.
You're talking about wanting to get to second base. I mean, you hit the ball well for sure, but it wasn't like it was in the gap or rolled all the way to the wall or anything. It seemed like you got a really good break out of the box. I mean, was that your mindset as soon as you hit it? Was you were going to try to do anything you could to get to second?
As soon as I hit it, I was saying in my head, get to. So I thought that was probably the biggest part of the game right there, because then Scotty got me over, and then the wild pitch, I was able to score.
Right, talk about the wild pitch. You're on third base with two outs there. You know, they brought in a new pitcher. What was going through your head when you're standing, you know, at third base as the winning run?
I was looking for a wild pitch all the way. Obviously, but waiting for any pitch in the dirt, and I was going to be really aggressive.
And then finally, this is the, you guys have 30 wins now this year. This is the first time since 2008 that a UIC team has won 30 games. You're the fastest team ever to win 30 games in program history. Do those stats or those numbers mean anything to you guys at this point in the year?
It means a lot to us because we've worked really hard since the fall, and offensively, pitching, we've really been giving it all we got. So I think it means a lot to everyone, even the coaches, and we're going to keep on going and try and get to 40. So.
And then last question, I lied, there's one more. You were the catcher, obviously, for two really well-pitched games today. The first game, Reed walked a few guys but seemed to really keep his composure. And the second game, Jake was on point as he usually is. What was your vantage point behind the plate today?
Man, I think their off-speed was just great. I thought Jake had the changeup, slider, and even the curveball working for a couple of innings. And they just hit their spots and just trusted Coach Mike and got the job done.